Hi, in today's video, we're going to be talking about the five top choices that are available right now online through WordPress.org for free WordPress plugins to make and create quizzes for your online business. So stay with me further as we go into, I'm going to show you five plugins, how they rate. So hang on for further details on that in just a second. First, I'd like to remind you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel today. Also, hit the bell icon so that you get notified, so that you keep up to date on all the new videos and material I'm putting out for you to help you build your online business. And while we talk about your online business, if your online business is faltering, flopping in the wind like mine was, hang in there because I've got a great resource for free training, which will help you build a bigger, better, stronger, long-lasting business that you'll be proud of. So click the link down below in the description to get free access to this course. It's a step-by-step, detailed, simplified, laid out how to make and build a business that will be profitable, that you'll be proud of. So let's move on now to today's content, which is five WordPress plugins that create and build quizzes that you can use on your WordPress site. Okay, so as we move into the WordPress plugins that I want to suggest that you take a look at, these are all for free. We're going to look at something called ARI Stream Quiz and WordPress. And I just want to remind you, when you look at free WordPress plugins, please always check some of the statistics. Important things to look at are like when it's been last updated. It's been last updated 2 months ago. How many active installations? It's got 3,000. And WordPress version, where it's since we're at 5.5.1, I believe, today. It's been tested up to 5.5 and should be greater than 4.0. Those are some of the things you want to look at. You can look at ratings, how people rate it as far as if they like it or not. The first one I want to recommend is ARI Stream Quiz would be my first suggestion. So moving right along into WordPress plugin choice number two for quizzes is we're going to look at a plugin called QuizCat WordPress quiz plugin. And so we're going to check out our parameters. Last updated 1 day ago. That's excellent. Active installations 5,000. WordPress version 4.0. Tested up to 5.5.1, obviously, because we're at 5.5.1 right now. So this matches. Ratings are good. People have submitted good ratings on it. So this will be choice number two as we look at the five top free plugins for quizzes. So we're going to look at, I'm just going to install one of these for random to see what they're about. This, the QuizCat, have 5,000 active installations. Let's go to my site and put in here QuizCat. See if this populates here. QuizCat, there it is. I'm going to install now. And as we're waiting for that to be installed, you see there's other QuizCat products, other quiz products. All right, it's ready to go. We'll activate it. Okay, and we got this here. We go over here to the side and left and look at all quizzes. Go to the settings. Okay, there's no quizzes here. So we're going to have to add a quiz. Okay, so we get a page here. And this is your quiz page. You're going to title it. And then select what the post is about, write about your quiz. Then your quiz description in here. And then questions, just go through, you add questions, add images. Obviously, set up your quiz, your questions before you come into this page to set it up. But you can just add, and add pages and add points system. So you can see it's very bare bones. It's not, there's nothing prefabbed about it, but it's a quiz that you can build in and build and have for your quiz. So QuizCat, very easily installed. Obviously some work to set it up, but once you do that, then set it up and then publish it. So that's it for that. So coming in at number three for our quiz plugins that are free on WordPress for suggestions today is a plugin called HD Quiz. And let's look at the parameters on this to make sure we're set. Last updated 4 weeks ago. Okay, I think 551. Yep, 551 came out like 4.5 weeks ago. Active installation 6.0. WordPress version 3.41 or higher. So I go back to even the older versions. And the ratings. There's a lot of ratings on this, so this gets favorable. I also have a video we can look at here. So this would pass the test for our next suggestion, suggestion number three for WordPress plugins for free. So coming in at number four on our WordPress plugins for free that have to build, do with building quizzes is a plugin called Best Quiz Plugin for WordPress, WP Quiz. Let's look at the parameters on this one. Got 10,000 active. It last updated 1 month ago, which should be tested up to 551. There you go, it's tested 551. So it's totally up to date. WordPress version 4.2 or higher, that's good for. And let's look at the ratings. And the ratings are kind of all over the place with this one. Now you've got more users, but you also have more activity and ratings here. And I do see 1-star ratings. So this might raise some concerns. So, you know, even though you got the 10,000 plus here for active, I don't know. I haven't used this yet. So I would say look at the video, check it out. A lot of times the 10,000, there may be something about the way it's set up that people don't like or they're having trouble with. So that's number choice number four for best quiz plugin. So our last selection is the one that's been most used and most downloaded. It's on WordPress.org, where we found other ones for free. It's called Quiz and Survey Master, Best Quiz, Exam, and Survey Plugin for WordPress. And we'll look at the parameters on that. Last updated 2 weeks ago. There's 30,000 plus active installations. WordPress, it's good for 4.9 version or higher. It's tested up to 5.5.1, which is the current version. And rankings, and this is extremely favorable ratings from people and users. So that's it for the WordPress plugins. I gave you five. So we hope you got some value from this video today. I think you should use quizzes. You can mix it up. As providing quizzes for some of your lead generation, along with content magnets. And if you do that, I think it'll add some spice and the variety to your business for trying to get leads for a business. So I hope that helped you out today. Please like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And also hit the notification bell icon, so that you don't miss any new content I'm providing to the channel. Thank you for watching. We appreciate it.